An update on a story we first brought you at noon. The Wilbraham Police Department says this morning's crash involving a dump truck and a car was deadly. Police say the large dump truck and sedan collided, resulting in the death of the 49-year-old man driving the car. He was pronounced dead on the scene. This was the scene when our Western Mass News crews arrived before 9 this morning. The crash remains under investigation.